Lansing, New York. Please welcome Body Love.
I know girls who are trying to fit into the social norm, like squeezing into last year's prom dress.
I know girls who are low rise, MAC eyeshadow, and binge drinking. I know girls who wonder if they're disaster and sexy enough to fit in. I know girls who are playing bombs from the mosque to their skin. Playing Russian roulette with death. It's never easy to accept that our bodies are fallible and flawed. But when do we draw the line?
When the knife hits the skin,
isn't it the same thing as purging because we're so obsessed with death?
Some women just have more guts than others.
The funny thing is, women like us don't shoot.
We swallow pills, still wanting to be beautiful at the morgue, still proceeding to put on makeup,
still hoping that the mortician finds us sexy and attractive.
We might as well be buried with our shoes, and handbags, and scars.
Girls,
we flirt with death every time we etch a new tally mark into our skin. I know how to split my wrists to reveal the battlefields too, but the time has come for us to reclaim our bodies.
Our bodies deserve more than to be war-torn and collateral, offering this as pathetic means to say,
I only know how to exist when I am wanted.
Girls like us are hardly ever wanted.
We're used up, and sad, and drunk,
and perpetually waiting by the phone for someone to pick up and tell us that we did good.
We did good. Lay your hands flat and feel the surface of scarred skin. I once touched a tree with charred limbs. The stump was still breathing, but the tops were just ashy remains. I wonder what it's like to come back from that. Because sometimes I feel forest fires erupting from my wrists, and the smoke signals sent out from them are the most beautiful things I've ever seen.
Love your body the way your mother loved your baby feet.
And brothers, arm-wrapping shoulders. And remember, this is important.
You are worth